tennis at Forest Hills, the Tournament of Champions. It's the key match in the round-robin competition with Pancho Gonzales serving against Ken Rosewall, the colorful Aussie who upset Hoad for the singles crown in 56 and who leads Gonzales now 4 victories, no defeats. Pancho serves, and he turns the first set into a thrilling duel of skill and endurance. After 1 hour and 20 minutes, Gonzales takes set 19-17. Rosewall serves, trailing 3-5 in the second set, and makes a great comeback. This is court play at its finest. Rosewall evens the match, one set all. Gonzales serves, and Rosewall continues a magnificent resistance. But Gonzales earned the name Mr. Tennis with his terrific power, and he puts on pressure that Rosewall cannot match. Pancho wins 19-17, 5-7, 6-4, a thrilling match that leaves him still king of the courts.